time for part two of Little Nightmares. I enjoyed the first part well enough, so I'm just gonna march on. Wiggle up the staircase. Missing a whole section. Those little wiggly gnomes. Still haven't figured out the significance of them yet. Okay, so suitcase underneath that handle. We're going to need other things to stand on. Splat is all I will say to that. I really don't like that painting. Who would have a painting like that? Okay. Hello, monkey. Standing in a cage that was probably meant to trap rats. Right. Okay, so we can't rescue them. Climb up the back, don't they? Right. This is okay. Right. few goo pimples again. If that shoe falling down the hair was meant to be a jump scare, it didn't do a very good job. But who throws a shoe? Honestly, I mean, who throws a shoe? Shoes make it along here quite a long way, don't they? Sorry. Is that the Amnesia Water Monster done in shoes? And apparently it is. Either that, or it's a very footloose graboid, but tish. Joking, I've got to jump that. Hopefully that's no more shoe monster. That doesn't look fun to sit on. Even though it's technically primed. Gnome? You're kidding. make me run from there, you rotters. Probably going to have to go and climb those handles. Handles. Latch the handles. Now that ain't fair. Jump in. You should be able to climb that. Thank you. He gets around fast, doesn't he? Really gets around fast. That's a minute climb the stack of books. Thank you. Please no more Janta, I've had enough of him. Okay. So, a little bit of steam. I don't think it's meant to do that. Okay, yes. Legit jump scare. Fair play. Fair play. So we call that the end of part two, giving me a few goosebumps here and there, trying to evade the janitor, otherwise known as Roger apparently, but yeah, certainly pushing the theme of a horror game still. Nothing's got too comical. Just the design on the janitor is really being created as creepy, which is good. But anyway, as I said, we'll leave that as part two. Thank you for watching.